Layla and Amir are waiting for you. Don't miss your flight.
Much obliged, Director.
But never tie me down. Never tie me down. Loose ends they tangle down and then they fly.
Appreciate you staying to help.
Sure.
Thought maybe we could fix a few things.
You sure you can spare the time?
Do what you have to for family.
Ain't that the truth?
So easy to hurt, so hard to forgive.
Is this your doing?
And there's no getting over.
Have a nice day, Frank.
The people we've been, but it sounds like a question. When we say this is it, we're better off now.
Hey, Dad. Nope. Nope, I'm just checking in.
Guys fighting about?
Oh, I don't even remember.
You should stop.
Are you waiting for the train too? We could sit together.
I don't know, it's a long ride. But I guess you're not a lumberjack.
No.
Well, I have a rule. It's either rule number 1 or number 3. Never date a lumberjack.
You got a rule for everything?
Working on it. Everyone needs a code they can live by. What's your name?
Leroy Jethro Gibbs.
I'm just gonna call you Gibbs.
You can call me anything you want.
I'm Shannon.
I would help you remember all that you accomplished.
It's okay, Doctor. You don't have to do this.
Timothy? These are your memories, Dr. Magnus. Look at them. The people you helped. You gave them answers. You gave them closure. And now they can do the same for you.
Well, hello, world. How you been? Good to see you, my old friend. Sometimes I feel cold as steel, broken like I'm never gonna heal.
Director, I have the sec pad for you.
I see a light, a little hole.
Director?
Well, Paul, why don't we discuss your options?
I really think the Navy can offer me the opportunities that I'm looking for. I'm ready to serve my country, and I want to be a part of something special.
Sometimes I feel it's cold. Long, 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 long.
Hey.
Here you go, Tom.
A wasted, wasted love for you. Trading out for something new. Well, it's hard to change the way you lose if you think you never won. 'Cause all we are, we are. All we are, we are. And every day is a start at something beautiful. And in the end, the words won't matter. 'Cause in the end, nothing stays the same.
What do you want?
telephone number. Found Evan. I thought I owed you that much. She wants to talk to you.
Ziva. Thanks.
Attention on deck!
Losing my control. Here it is, the day I
come on, I can't.
Of course you can. Go back. Go back.
I don't want to. You can't make me. I don't want to. Back. I don't want to do it. I can't do it.
Special Agent Denozo.
Merry Christmas, Dolores.
We've lost respect for decency.
I got this for you. I looked in your personnel file, which is legal because I have that security clearance, but I saw that when you were 8 years old, all the little girls in your neighborhood, they all got this incredible doll, the knee-high cherry pie doll, and you didn't get one. I guess Santa didn't make enough that year, so. I got this for you.
Right, Fisher. Right this way, my friend.
Well, what is this place?
This is a very special room that only a few people know about. It's a magic room called MTAC.
Don't look at me.
See, Santa told me very specifically to bring you here.
Why? What's gonna happen?
Well, let's make a Christmas wish and see if it comes true. How about that?
Yeah.
I want you to shut your eyes, good and tight. Got them closed? All right. Now. All right, I want you to think of the one thing you want for Christmas more than anything else in the entire world. You ready?
Oh, Fisher, baby! Is that you?
Mom!
Oh, I love you, sweetheart. Merry Christmas. Look at you. You are getting so big. I got all the mail you sent, all your artwork, your pictures.
We'll make you more.
I can't wait. I have told everybody here all about you, about how proud I am of you. You know, we're going to have a big Christmas dinner here tonight, but I'd rather be there instead.
I wish you were too.
Well, not bad, huh? I pulled it off.
My favorite story.
You would make a great Santa.
Well, I guess you just gotta believe.
I do believe.
I'll go warm up the sleigh.